The Georgia Department of Public Health says it has received the first shipment of rapid COVID-19 tests today. The initial batch contains more than 200,000 of the antigen tests, but Georgia should get 3 million tests by the end of the year. This first test will be distributed statewide to schools, colleges, and universities, and among first responders and other critical areas of needs. The tests require a nasal swab, and results are available in 15 minutes.